Liz, and you're watching ASMR Liz. Anyways, in today's video, I'm just gonna eat and talk about my braces because someone wanted me to make a video on that, so I figured why not eat and talk about that because I was going to do a story time, but I'm not going to do that anymore. I got a cup of wine. I'm just playing. I got a cup of cranberry juice. Ah. Okay, so I wrote them down because my laptop's dead and I didn't feel like running downstairs to get the charger, but anyways. First question is, when did you get your braces on? I got my braces on November of, let's see. Just now, it was like two years ago in November. Question was, did it hurt getting them on? No, it didn't really hurt getting them on, but like an hour or two later, that's when I started feeling pressure and felt the discomfort. I also got a bottle of water. Yeah. Do they hurt now? They don't really hurt to the point where I'm gonna cry or anything like that, but it can get annoying, like annoying pressure, if you know what I mean. On a scale of 1 to 10, what is the pain level? So, when I first got them on, they probably were four to five, not like immediately, but like, you know, soon after. But now it's probably like a 1.5 on a bad day. 1.5, I'm so used to them. So next question is, do you like your braces? And yeah, I like them. I'm supposed to get them off this week. I might have to reschedule. I don't hate them or anything. Most people are like, I can't wait to get these off. I can't wait, you know. That's not me. I'm like, I don't want to get mine off. But, you know, they gotta come off one day. So, number 4. What kind of foods did you eat when you first got them on? Okay. When I first got them on, I eat, like, ice cream, yogurt, you know, soft things. Because if you decide to eat hard and you feel that bold and you feel bad and you feel tough enough to do so, I'm telling you, you're gonna regret it. So I would eat soft stuff, maybe like a peanut butter jelly sandwich, something within those boundaries. Nowadays I eat whatever I want, you know. When you first get your braces on, they give you like a list, and on the list it tells you what not to eat. Girl, boy, I eat everything that's on that list. If I like it, I eat it. do you wear rubber bands? And at first, I never wore them. And I was like kind of like disappointed about it. But then like towards the end of my journey or whatever, that's when I started to wear rubber bands. And at first, it's so hard to remember to wear them and put them on and make sure that you're changing them. Me, I would always forget, so I had to wear them extra time, you get what I'm saying? Because I didn't remember to put them on, because there'd be a month that they would tell me to wear them, and then the next month I wouldn't have to wear them, and then the next month they would, so I would get used to not wearing them, and it would just be like a back and forth battle of trying to remember to put them on. The first time I had them, they told me to put it from here to back here, here to back here, and I had to do that for a couple months. Then they said only wear it from here to here, and then this side would only be nighttime, this side would always be daytime. Then the last time they told, like a different change, they told me to wear it from here to here, and then I have a triangle one that goes here, it goes on my canine, and then down here on both of these bottom teeth. So yeah, and do I like them? I don't really care for them. Like at first, the back ones, I didn't really like the back ones, but the one where you could see like this one, I was like, oh, that's cool, you can see it, but I don't really care for them. How often do you go to your orthodontist? Do my whole time, I would usually go like every 2 months, but now this year I actually go every month. So what kind of toothbrush and how often do you brush your teeth? What kind of toothbrush do you use and how often do you brush your teeth? I brush my teeth twice a day. Or if I feel like I've ate something that's really bad, then I'll go and brush my teeth. So two, I aim for two. If more needed, then I do more. And I just use a regular toothbrush. I didn't go out and buy like a fancy one or anything. So that's that. Do I have colors on my teeth? I actually only have colors from here to here, so you can't really see them. And then I have them on the bottom. And right now I have orange. I've done orange. A light blue, I think that was my favorite because it just made everything like on my metal beat, my mouth shine like I had a choreo, like I was cool. I've had pink, and when they did the pink, they only did them on the front four teeth. I've never had a power chain across the front. I wish I did because that looks cool to me. they did that. I've had them for 2 years. Oh yeah, some months. Crazy. That's weird. That went by so fast. It's 2 months. 2 months? Did I say 2 months? 2 years? No, I didn't. I couldn't have. Only 2 years that went by that fast. I did not want to get them all. For those of you that may be wondering, what kind of retainer, if I'm gonna have to have a retainer, which is kind of like a no-brainer, but yeah, I do have to wear a retainer. He said that it would be a clear one. They've already took an impression of my bottom ones, so yeah, and then on the top it'll be a clear one too, so I don't have to worry about the metal wire. I didn't want that one, I wanted the clear one, so I'm happy about that. I'm just gonna throw in some tips. Make sure you brush your teeth, because you don't want any white squares on your teeth. Wear your rubber bands if your orthodontist directs you to do that. Make sure you're doing that. I would say, just to be on the safe side, don't eat what they say. Don't eat the things that they say do not eat. If they say don't eat it, don't eat it. But me, personally, I've never had any brackets broken, and I've ate like everything on there. I've ate popcorn, I've ate apples, I ate hard candy, everything. So, if you're just about to get them, don't be nervous about them, I'm telling you. They don't hurt when they go on. Like, you can't even... You can feel them working in your mouth, but it's not like they're taking your teeth out. No, it's not like that. So, if you're going to get braces, don't worry, it's not gonna hurt. Oh, I wish I had more cranberry. Eat the fuller I get, so yeah. I think that that's all that I have to say about my braces or whatever. But if I didn't answer a question you wanted to know, you can always leave that in the comment.